Nowitzki. Back up to Kidd, wide open for three. Knocks it down. Jason Kidd, a clutch shot, and it's a six-point game.
And again, the playmaking ability of Dirk Nowitzki. Forced the double team on the heads and then find a wide open teammate.
Boy, you've got to love the Mavericks fighting back again here on the road. It was a 15-point lead for Miami just a few minutes ago. Good ball denial from Terry. James falling away. Difficult shot. That misses. Nowitzki the rebound. Here come the Mavericks. Under 3.5 remaining. Nowitzki is open. Now they quickly converge. Back out to Kidd. Terry the drive. Terry the pull-up. It's good. And a 4-point game. Timeout Miami.
Got to keep the ball moving and try to create open shots. And right now, it's got to be Dwayne Wade to play pick and roll basketball.
Wade looking, finding James inside to Bosch. Chandler right up on him. Bosch on the drive, lost it out of bounds. Dallas ball. What a turnaround here in the fourth quarter. It looked like Miami had blown the game open. Well, the Mavericks fighting back. Nowitzki puts it up. Puts it in. 2-point game with 2:43 remaining. A 15-2 run.
And I like the set they've run the last two times. A staggered pick and roll for Jason Terry. More traffic, more difficult rotation to Nowitzki.
Haslam misfires, burying the rebound. Mavericks with a chance to tie or take the lead.
And going with the same exact set.
Kidd almost lost it. Terry looking. Shot clock down to 8. Nowitzki off the dribble. Leans in. Shot blocked by James. Picked up by Kidd. He has to put it up. Alley-oop to Chandler. Knocked loose. And Haslam comes up with a loose ball. Heads up play from Kidd as the shot clock was winding down. But they come away empty. Crowd gets on its feet in a 2-point game with under 2 to play. James with 3 on the shot clock. James fires up a 3. Rebound tipped out in a new 24. Wade with a big play. Bosch. Great ball denial from Kidd. Chalmers spinning. Haslam up top. 3 to shoot. James another 3. Won't go. Haslam the offensive rebound. Tried to save it. Ball still loose. Picked up by Terry. A minute remaining. Here goes Marion. Back to Nowitzki. Lefty layup. Banks it in and the game is tied. What a comeback from the Mavericks. Timeout Miami. A 17-2 run. And this crowd is stunned. Dallas trying to do the same thing with this 17-2 run. But can they finish it off?
What is Jason Terry doing?
Well, he's backing off. Marion will guard James. Wade, shot clock at 8. Wade steps back a 3. Off the mark, Nowitzki the rebound. Hands it off to Kidd.
And Miami's gotten very poor shots down the stretch tonight.
Terry to Nowitzki, puts up the 3, puts it in! Dallas goes up by 3 with 26.7 remaining. A 20-2 run.
Now you have another threat.
Can they finish off this extraordinary comeback? Chalmers wide open. Oh, Chalmers knocks down the 3 and ties the game.
And if I'm the Mavs, I'm running the same exact play. But I'm not putting the ball in Jason Terry's hands until I'm ready to attack. But the same double screen and roll, they're getting quality offense out of it.
Chalmers on Kidd. Terry, Nowitzki, Chandler, and Marion out there for Dallas.
They put Bosch on Nowitzki on this possession.
7 to shoot, Nowitzki. Drives underneath, lefty layup, banks it in with 3.6 remaining. Miami out of timeouts, trailing by 2. James back to Wade. Wade puts it up for the win. Off the mark, and Dallas has tied the finals. with one of the most incredible comebacks in NBA Finals history.
And Dirk Nowitzki did not settle for a jump shot. Put the ball on the floor, and I guess we can say that that left finger is okay. Finishes with a big time lay-in, and then getting back, stopping the basketball, and contesting the shot of Dwayne Wade. Stellar job of sealing the deal by the Mavs.
And again, putting Bosch on him, who had done a good job, I think the Heat were late to help here.
They Nowitzki also they had a foul to give, too.
I mean, that's just too easy. And, Mikey, that foul to give is very interesting.